So here we look at basically some experiments, right? So basically you have 2 cups of water, right?